What's going on, guys? Steven Fiery Red Curgan here. And today, I'm going to attempt to break a record for League of Fire. Currently, the Tube of Terror 2.0 record is 5 in a row. I can't double it because I don't have 10, but I do have 9. And I'm going to see how much I can do. At the very least, the goal is to eat 6, making me the new record holder. Of course, once I hit 6, if I can keep pushing, I will attempt to eat all 9. It will not like me. My stomach will not like me, but we're going to go for it. So I just have this laid out for a cute display. I will set these aside. These are all sealed and unopened Tube of Terror 2.0s. This challenge is straightforward. You have 10 minutes to consume these corn nugs, and they're essentially pieces of corn that are extremely spicy because they have Carolina Reaper, Maruga Scorpion, 7-Pot Primo, 7-Pot Dougla, Ghost, all those peppers powder on them. So a lot of pepper powder here, and that's why they're really hot. I will say, I like these, oddly enough, but they are really hot, and it's definitely a challenge. This is no joke. So the rules are simple. You have 10 minutes to eat them, then you have 5 minutes after eating them where you have to do an afterburn, so you have to wait the full 15 minutes, and then if you want to eat another one, you can have an additional minute to open the package or prep it. So technically, you can have 6-minute afterburn time as long as you begin the next package within the before the 6th minute is up. So that's the rules. Let's play. Let me read the League of Fire's product disclaimer. I, Stephen Curgan, am over 18 years of age, of sound mind, and have read and understood the hot sauce product disclaimer on the League of Fire website. In summary, I accept that the League of Fire, their suppliers and manufacturers, will under no circumstances be responsible for or liable for any claims of injury or damage arising from me consuming this product or multiples thereof. I acknowledge and agree to this fact without question. All right, so we got the legal mumbo jumbo out the way. Let's eat some spicy stuff and watch me burn. So I'm gonna set my timer here. And I have 10 minutes. So once I open the package here, I'll dump them on the plate because these packages, it's hard to get them out of here. So it's nice to have them kind of on the plate and easier to eat, obviously. So we're going to dump these out. That's a challenge in itself. Tube is empty. All the corn nugs are on the plate. All right. I'm going to put this top back on it for no reason other than to try to minimize the scrap I have here as I go through some tubes. All right, guys. Let the pain commence. Timer started. I have 10 minutes to eat everything. If I finish it early, that's fine, but I still have to wait the 10 minutes and then a 5-minute afterburn. So if I ate this all in 1 minute, I would still have to wait 9 plus 5 minutes for 14-minute afterburn just because you have to wait that length of time. I do like to space these out. You don't want to cram it all at once, at least I don't. Let me shut up and start eating. Thank you.
Pure hot.
You know, as soon as I start doing this, it's like, I don't know, do I really want to eat six of these? Want some?
No.
My daughter doesn't want any. Very thirsty. But I can't drink.
You're already dying?
Oh, dang.
I guess I need to slow down a little bit.
Thank you.
You got most of it. Really hot, guys. It's really hot. My tongue is lit up. Cheeks. Feel it in the cheeks. Obviously, I'm done eating, so I have to wait until 15 minutes is up to begin the second tube of terror 2.0. If you don't know, it's harder to talk when you eat this much stuff, spicy. Also, it makes me salivate more than usual. You can't drool, which is why I'm often leaning my head back like this. And basically like sucking the spit and swallowing it. Of course, you can wipe your nose, wipe your face. But you can't drink anything, you can't eat anything. Can't drool. It's really hot, I swear. I don't know if it was this hot last time. Certainly makes me question doing six of them, because I will tell you one thing, if they just keep getting hotter, round two is harder than round one, round three is harder than round two, and I've only done three of these, so saying that I'm going to double it and do six minimum is a push for sure. We'll see how I feel. I might want to stop at six. I might not make it to six, but I'm going to push. Hope you guys had a great weekend. It's Sunday. Took my wife out for dinner last night. She likes to get fancy, and I like to treat her. We live in outside of Charleston, South Carolina, so really awesome food scene. I'm a foodie. I love food. And if you like fancy dining, fine dining, there is a lot of good restaurants in downtown Charleston. So we went to one we haven't been to before. It was good. Ten minutes is up, guys. We're just waiting on the 5-minute burn time. I'm talking through to kill the time, to not bore you guys by just staring at the screen. And talking kind of takes your mind off the heat, even though it doesn't stop. So yeah, we went to this fine restaurant. It's called High Cotton. I don't know why they don't sell clothes there, but anyways, I guess you're supposed to wear nice clothes. High Cotton. So it was good. We went all out, you know, a couple drinks. Of course they start with bread, and that was nice. It was smaller bread pieces, but it was good. Good bread and butter, I guess. So then we did each had a cup of Charleston she crab soup, which is really yummy if you've never had it. It's kind of like a crab soup, obviously. My nose is running. So So then we had a salad. We actually had two salads. I'm glad we did it the way we did, because we got two different salads and shared them. And they complemented each other, so we actually ended up combining them into one. Probably seeing people combine salads at a fine dining restaurant is not the thing most people do, but I don't really care. It was good. One was like a beet salad. It was like beets and then some kind of cheese. It was like, almost looked like a big ball of mozzarella, but I don't think it was mozzarella. I don't actually know what kind of cheese it was, but it was good. It was basically beets and cheese and like some little, what do you call those things? The little greens, they're like little sprouts almost. So it was good. And then the other one was more of a traditional like lettuce, tomato, carrot, onion, cucumber salad with balsamic vinaigrette. So we tried them individually and then we put them together and shared that. So that was really good. The soup and salad was good. Then for entrees, she had smoked duck, which it wasn't all it was quacked up to be. No, I'm just kidding. That was a joke. It was really good, honestly. And it was crazy because I guess we've never had smoked duck. It tasted like ham or bacon. Like it was thinly sliced pieces of duck. I guess thinking about good tasting food takes my mind off the heat here. So that's my strategy. It was really good. Thin slices of duck. Again, it was smoked. And then it came with some kind of greens. I don't know. I don't remember. It was her plate. So honestly, I didn't eat any of that. The greens. I did try the duck just because she said it was awesome. And it was really good. I just had a little piece of it. And then for mine, I had the fresh catch of the day, which was a tile fish, which I had never had before. I love seafood. Fun fact, I quit eating beef and pork. I've been beef and pork free for like 6 months now. It's pretty amazing. Never thought I'd say that, by the way. I love beef and pork. I don't have the best cholesterol, and my doctor recommended doing that, which I thought was very cool because he didn't just try to throw me on meds. He's like, hey, quit eating beef and pork. Eat more avocados. Let's see how it goes. Exercise. Honestly, I need to get back on that one. Haven't been exercising, guys. I have not. But the tile fish was awesome. Had like some little crispy, like onion straws, kind of something like that on top. And then like fingerling potatoes in a some kind of a green sauce. Don't really know what it was, but it was really good. The fish was awesome. Yeah, and then they have like family style sides. So it's not individual sides. It's like large portions that you share. And so we got two sides. We got lobster mac and cheese, which was really good. It's like those little, I don't know my pastas. I love food and I don't know the names of stuff. All right, I'm at 15 minutes, guys. I'm going to start pouring out number two. I guess I could have started that before. And actually, I need to hurry up because I have to start eating it before the minute's up. So now I feel like I need to rush. Number two. Empty. I got 15 seconds. We're gonna start eating, guys. So, yeah, we had lobster mac and cheese, and we had some fried Brussels sprouts with some kind of, it was almost like a sriracha mayo kind of drizzle. It wasn't that, but I don't know what it was. It reminded me kind of a sriracha mayo type of thing, but some kind of drizzle over the top. They were awesome. Really good. It was really good. You know, I feel like there's more powder on these, but maybe I'm just tripping here. We didn't do dessert. We normally do, but honestly, we were stuffed. It was a lot of food. So not only did we eat fine dining, like we did it up. As for the soup and salads, and he was like, "Is that all you guys are eating tonight?" Or I was like, "Man, I don't know. Maybe it's because I don't know if it's because I'm a little younger or what, but." You thought I just couldn't afford a full meal there? It wasn't cheap. But if I'm going to go, I'm going to go all out. You've probably seen this, like I'm doing here. I like to go all out. I'm very all or nothing. I believe in doing everything to the extreme. Live extreme. Life is so awesome if you make it. Who wants to be normal and ordinary? What a boring life.
A lot of people.
So.
More than halfway.
My daughter's over here dancing because she's washing dishes. And she wants to earn money for chores, but I'm like, all right, well, you got to do the chores. So we'll see how it goes. Today's her first day.
Well, the dishes are almost gone, so 1 out of 6 is almost done.
She's 11. Going on 17. Very hot.
Can you put wood in the dishwasher? No?
Yes. Huh. It's getting to me. Oh. Hey. I gotta speed up. It's really hurting. Last bite. Just so you see, I'm just wiping my hand off. I'm not doing anything else. Give me a second to regroup and I'll talk. So 10 minutes is up. Just swallowing the spit right there. It's hot. Thank you. Alright guys, I'm out of it. I'm just gonna start. So I don't have. I mean, not start eating, but start pouring them out. My body just feels like it's slowing down right now. The more I'm doing this, I'm like, yeah, I might just stop at 6. Sorry, guys. Can't talk that much. David, you want to let Katana in? Okay. Make sure she goes in her crate, okay? Make sure she goes in her crate, please. Colin. Colin. Go get her.
Donna.
Go get her. Oh, it's really hot. Definitely getting hotter. I want to eat these. I'm hoping the heat will dissipate, but it just seems like it's building. All right, let's get started here. Thank you. Coughed. Apparently a piece flew out. At least it landed on my plate. Wiping my hand, I'm not. My nose is running really bad. It's all right. Pick it up. All right. 10 minutes. Give me some paper towels. Thank you. You saw me open the seal. I'm gonna pour it out. It's hitting my stomach now. I'm sweating. I sweat in weird places when I do this. Like behind my ear. I don't know why. But seems to happen every time. Today, marks my 8th day in League of Fire. I skipped 2 days of challenges. 1 day because I was out of work, out of town for work. Last night, so I took my wife out. All right, guys. All right, it's 15 minutes. I'm not ready. Shirt says, "Are you ready?" It's corn. I'm not. My face is burning. I must have rubbed it.
Oh.
Burns when you touch your face. All right. Let's go. It's the least exciting. Let's go. Cheers. Really hurts. Powder on the throat. So dry. I need to blow my nose. Just running. Oh, it's powder. Oh. I gotta hurry up. It's gone. Really? 10 minutes. Really intense, guys. Oh, excuse me. It's hurting everywhere. It hurts. I know Charlie's done 4. It's impressive. It's hard. I want some water so bad. It's gonna hurt worse this time. keeps getting worse. And I think I'm gonna stop at 6. That will set the record. And I'm just putting the wrappers in a tube. Need to blow my nose. I'm hurting. Oh, my gums. Not looking forward to this. Hopefully, I gotta pee. No, I did that last time. Sorry. That is a crazy feeling. All right, guys. Get it going. Round 5, baby. Turn down for what? Just hurts. Don't ask me why I do that. It doesn't help. Nothing helps. Ugh. It hurts, man. Nose is running. Hurts. Need to speed up. I don't want to. Oh, it's hitting my stomach, guys. I felt wave one. Hurts. So close. Ah. Ah! Ah! It's gone. All right.
You guys,
can you hand me some paper towels? Thank you. Well, 5 is the record, so I'm tied. Tied in first. All right, I really gotta pee, guys. I can't hold it. I don't think I have to keep the timer on me, so I'm gonna walk. Leaving the timer tallied, carrying my phone with me, and I'll be right back. Oh, it's dark. Let me cut some light on. Sorry to do this, guys. There's no shame in my game. I gotta pee. Try to keep it as hands free as I can here. Sorry, I'm not talking. Number 6 for the world record right now. Until somebody beats it. was committed to beating this, so I gotta do it. So let me take the seal off. Whew. These look extra. I am going to drag my feet on this. Might as well take advantage of the extra minute. Not that it helps. Honestly, it doesn't. For me, I don't know why, but I like pushing them up. It's hard to pick these little things up. This one does look extra powdered, man. Messed up. Let's break a record today, guys. Are you ready? Whoa. I am not. Oh. Thank you.
Oh.
Trying to go a little faster. Really hurting, guys. Everywhere. Full body reaction. Oh. Oh, it's such a push. Oh. I gotta blow my nose. I don't want to. Everything hurts. I'm almost there. I can't stop. Oh, God, I thought I had a. My snot's leaking, that's what it is. Kaylee.
Yes.
Paper towels, please. Thank you. God, guys. Ugh. I did it.
Mission accomplished, guys. I broke the record.
Now, just wait and burn. No water. Lots of snotty paper towels.
It's too late at night to be doing this.
Yeah, I was gonna do more. And I could, but screw that. I broke the record. We'll call it a night. Oh. So ready to drink something. Dog's barking.
It's really,
really a tough endurance match there. Hey, corn. Mm-hmm. Well, guys, I'm trying to talk. Thanks for checking it out. We did it. Beat the record. Let's see who beats it next. Appreciate you for checking it out. We're at time in 5 seconds here. And this is mastered. This is Steven Fiery Red Curgan coming at you. What's up, League of Fire? Let's go. Stay spicy, guys.